आई ओके
हेलो एवरीवन, मेरे साथ मौजूद है इंदर सलीम जी। इंदर सलीम जी का ताल्लुक जो है वो यूपी से है और आप एक आर्टिस्ट हैं, मुख्तलिफ ड्रामा और अपनी एक्टिविज्म भी करते हैं। एक्टिविज्म भी आपका जो है वो एक्टिंग के जरिए भी उसमें प्रमोट करते हैं। मेरे साथ आज ये मौजूद है और खासतौर पर इनके तारुफ में जो इम्पोर्टेंट बात ये है कि इंदर जी ने 370 आर्टिकल्स के खिलाफ सुप्रीम कोर्ट में ये केस लेकर गए हुए हैं। उनको जानने की कोशिश करेंगे कि ये सुप्रीम कोर्ट में जो लेकर गए केस उसकी बुनियादी क्या वजूहात एंड व्हाट इज गोइंग टू व्हाट इज गोइंग। सो सबसे पहले वेलकम टू माय शो।
Hello, it's nice that Talat has connected us and it's an important good opportunity to talk about what is going on in Kashmir. Well, I belong to Kashmir. I have come to Delhi in 92 and then I have been going to Kashmir off and on and doing some artistic works there. But mainly I have been staying in Delhi for many, many years now. So this 5th of August has really shocked every one of us because it is unprecedented, and you know, we are still clueless about its actual impact on this society in Kashmir and on the political you know, struggles there. We really are, I mean, actually it's very much locked, so no voices are coming out from Kashmir except very few video clips or something has you know, seeped out, which is not quite you know, sufficient to know exactly what is going on there. The scrapping of 370 and the 335A is a very contested you know, area, because we all see here there is an unconstitutional move which the government has introduced through parliament. And if one is a little optimistic, I think Supreme Court should intervene and challenge it. So that's why we couple of people have you know, through a very, very, very generous lawyer, Saif Mahmood, he has you know, given this facility to question this implementation of
one can question
the way it was introduced, because you will have to you know, talk to the representatives of the Kashmir. That was possible only through the Legislative Assembly of J&K, which is presently not there, which is, you know, so the governor is not a representative of the people of J&K. It's kind of a temporary governmentality you know, kind of arrangement to run the administration in absence of their actual representation. So this decision has come through government. You know, it is you are there on the both sides. That's how there is a possibility to question it in the Supreme Court. So let us be optimistic for a while that there will be a debate, and there are more groups who have questioned it, and we are also one of them. We are two people. One is journalist Satish Jacob and me, through the lawyer called Saif Mahmood. And we are waiting for the day when the hearing will be there. And let us see. That is one part of it. But the other part is that what is this, you know, what is the artistic perception of the situation in Kashmir? One perception is that things have absolutely changed. You know, the narratives might change in Kashmir. So we really don't know what is going to happen next. And also it has become easier for many intellectuals and artists in India. I'm telling you from the ground in Delhi, that before 5th of August, a lot of intellectuals and artists were still doubtful about what should they do with the Kashmir issue. And now after 5th of August, there is an entire huge bulk of solidarity which is coming in the way of Kashmir, right? So it is this new chapter which has opened in, because is it not only around the world, not only in Pakistan, but even I'm saying in India, Dalits and intellectuals and artists and writers, and I mean there is not a single saner voice who is not, you know, in solidarity with the Kashmir situation right now. So 5th of August is kind of a big change, big turn of events. Mm-hmm. I really don't know how it will translate into something concrete in future. I can't envisage it. I can't actually fathom it. Nobody can do it because it is a locked situation, right? And so it is actually the first initial phase of this, you know, germination of a new idea. Maybe a new politics will come out from Kashmir. This actually we are waiting from, because if there is absolute, the gun disappears from Kashmir, let us imagine. So a new mass participation will come out, and maybe a new forms of resistance will be, experienced on the ground.
On one side, we all of us, state-sponsored nationalism, we are all connected with people, so what would be your strategy to communicate with people at the mass level so they can be connected with you?
You know, if I again go through into this, because we cannot have a direct conventional idea of operating as a political activist, right? Mm. You know, because to claim to be a political activist is a huge responsibility and is a different terrain. I am saying from an artistic perspective that artists, the ground in Kashmir is very fertile for understanding a new aesthetic bind. You know, new aesthetic bind is quite pregnant in the sense that there is a huge opportunity for people to talk to each other in a very different language, which was not there before. So for artists, it is this molecularity of the resistance, it's not a grand narrative of the resistance, which was happening through stone pelting or gun or whatever. Huh? Now it is a different time. So maybe a lot of people from India will travel to Kashmir. They will talk to one to one. What is the problem there? And that might actually, generate a new kind of narrative, new kind of literature, new kind of poetry, new kind of music, new ways of theater. And that is actually a long-term measure I can see. I can actually anticipate it, a time when people will really, really talk about what is this actually. This has been pending for many, many years. So that earlier phase, When we talk about as a uprising in 1990, a huge uprising, this is a new uprising now. This new uprising is quite productive, quite pragmatic in a sense that I can see something new happening there. It is very dark. It is very sad. It's very depressing right now. I hope there are not enough killings happening now. But I'm afraid there are too many tragic things happening in Kashmir right now, which we can't help to avoid right now, because everybody is wondering what to do. So I'm saying, if we keep the violence on the other side, if we really look at that, how people on ground in Delhi or in India or in Bombay or in Bangalore or in Calcutta. There's an amazing solidarity coming to Kashmir from all the saner voices, I'm saying, because there is quite a divide between the hyper nationalistic and the not only the left liberal but who has a little saner voice inside, who's a little consciousness inside the head, and who take a very bold step to talk about, yes, there is a problem in Kashmir and people have been taken for a ride for all along, and there are false slogans operated by the BJP and even by the Congress also. Mm-hmm. So maybe the 5th of August is paradoxically a turning point in the politics of Kashmir. And I can tell you from my gut feeling, even the government of India is very, very nervous about it. They are not quite sure about what is the outcome of it. And as many leaders have pointed out, maybe this is a very, this can be a very turning point in terms of Indian control in Kashmir. It can be a very devastating for Indian administration also. You know, it's not that they are very on a firm ground. It's very slippery in Kashmir.
Okay. On another way, when you are looking into the parliament, whenever you are doing it, and as an artist,
and as an artist,
level best. Really, we are very thankful to you. But on the other hand, you need to need political parties and social activists for all people. At this moment, how many people are with you? You're taking this case to you need different political parties to communicate your public with media or other areas. Are you getting any political parties at this moment?
Well, the sound is a little bit breaking out, but I can make some sense what you are saying.
जी इंदर जी आपको आ रही है आवाज मेरी कैन यू हियर मी
या या नाउ इट इज बेटर ओके सो व्हाट
हेलो इंदर कैन यू हियर मी
हां नाउ आई एम इट्स वेरी क्लियर नाउ
आई थिंक आई कांट हियर यू
या यू कैन हियर मी ओके